Here's a way for you to add the Join Pear Deck icon on your home screen to make it easy for you to join any Pear Deck lesson your teacher shares with you. So you're going to open up the Safari browser just like this and type joinpd.com for joinpeardeck.com. Click go, and then you're going to click that little share icon, that little rectangle with the arrow pointing up. Click that and select add to home screen. Click add again, and you'll see now that I have a Pear Deck icon on my home screen on my iPad. So anytime my teacher wants me to join a lesson, I'll just click Pear Deck and it opens up just like that. And then I'll enter the code that the lesson has. That's it. Now you're going to see how to join a Pear Deck lesson. You're going to open your Pear Deck icon that you added to your home screen. Once that opens up, you're going to want to enter code. And this is a code that your teacher is going to give you. So you're going to type that code in. And once you add that, wait just a few moments. And the next part is going to ask you to choose an account. You're going to choose your DPS109 email address. And once you do that, the next screen is going to show you this screen where it asks you, how are you feeling today? Choose one of those, or you can select on the bottom or skip. Now you're all set. Shortly, your lesson will begin. Enjoy your Pear Deck lesson.